Hey guys, welcome to LZH Project. My name is Salman Francis and this is the 13th video of our LZH series. And this is continuation of our previous videos with Linux file permission. And in today's video, we will discuss sticky bit. So what is a sticky bit? A sticky bit is a set of permission which is used to avoid deletion of files and folders by other users if they have permission to do so. For example, only root and owner of the folder can delete the file or the directory, but others cannot. So let's see by one example. So let me create a folder. I'll make kdir sticky. Okay, and we can see that we have this sticky folder. Let me create a file and move that file into this sticky folder. So we will create a file and put some content in it. Hello world. File1.txt and move this file1.txt to sticky. Okay, so if we go to sticky now, we can see we have a file, and by checking the content of this file, we can see it's hello world is there. Okay, so what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to switch myself as user root. And I am going to set the permission on this folder, chmod plus t. Plus t is how you set the sticky bit. And if we check the permission on this folder, we will see that there is the permission starts with 4 and then it carries on. So this 4 means it's a sticky bit is set on it. So to check this, let me ls-l, and here we can see that the sticky is now highlighted. Okay, so let's go back in this folder and create some file, bc.txt. Okay, now let's give these files all the permission so that everyone can delete it or do whatever they want. So chmod plus, let's say 777 or abc and file ls-l, and we can see that we have full permission, like for others, for group members, and anyone can delete this file. So let's see if somebody tries to delete these files. We should remember that we have applied sticky permissions to the folder, and let's see. So let me switch back to user B first, and basically user B is the owner of file 1, but he's not the owner of ABC file. So let's try to remove this file. He was able to do it because he was the owner. But let me switch back to a user A. Okay, and now he cannot even enter into this sticky bit because he don't have set of permission for that. Let me check the file permission, folder permission. Okay, so it's basically, you can see that there's a capital T. It means that he don't have any permission to enter this directory. Let's change the permission for this directory also, so at least he can enter into this. Switch to user root and chmod 777 for sticky. Okay, now switch back to user A, and now if we check directory and it's like that capital T is gone now, and let's go in this. Now he should be able to, yeah, he's in this directory. Who am I? I'm user A. Okay, let's try to delete this file now. And he is able to delete the file. I think the sticky bit is not set properly. It's not set properly because we forgot to mention where we need to apply the sticky bit. So let me switch back to user root. And okay, let me create two files here again. Touch file 1.txt and file 2.txt. Okay, and sticky bit should be chmod plus O plus T. This means on others put sticky bit. So ls-l. Now we can see that there is a T at the end. Now it should work. So let's try to give full permissions again to these files. chmod 777, file 1 and file 2. Okay, now let me switch back to user A. Okay, who am I? User A. Now try to delete the file. Should not work. Here we go. So this time he cannot delete the file because before we were not able to put sticky bits properly. We needed to mention where we need to put sticky bits for. And now try to remove the other file. Operation not permitted. So this is how we can use sticky bit to avoid accidental deletions. Let's change the user B. Oh, sorry. Switch user B. And now try to remove the file. And he is able to remove the file because he is the owner of this directory. He created this directory. If we go back to outside and let's list the content, and we can see that the user B is the owner. Just after 2 you can see his name. So that's why he was able to delete. So only user who created the directory and the root are permitted to delete the content. Let's log in with user C and check if we can delete. We should not be able to actually, but anyway, just for checking. Sticky. Okay, operation not permitted. So that's how it proved how sticky bits work, and I hope you guys also understood. And thank you very much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel, and hope to see you in next video. Until then, goodbye.